2018 McLaren 570S Spider first drive a sweet breeze. The McLaren 570S Spider is madness. Not the car itself, which is a cogent convertible design based on the already handsome coupe. What is crazy is that a 562 horsepower machine that hammers to 62 miles per hour in 3.2 seconds is only considered a sort of, kind of supercar. The Spider will be McLaren's volume model and its lowest priced, lowest tier sports series designation. As such, it is the company's starter supercar. Should you have $208,800 in your Venmo account, you won't give up anything except that fixed roof. There's no perceivable performance demerit when it comes to this retractable hardtop, as it was developed alongside the regular 570S from the onset. The 0-60 time is a non-discernible 0.1 seconds slower, and it still gets to a 204 mile per hour top speed when the roof is up. If you insist on a top velocity hurdle with wind bathing the cabin, it would only limit you by 8 miles per hour. Our test car was outfitted in a new coupe, a deep navy blue, with a dark finish on the roof and body accents. The Spider retains the same roof line as the hardtop and it is instantly recognizable as a variation. McLaren has finally settled into its own design language, with highly identifiable rear tail lamps and those unique 3D tinted doors first seen on the 570S coupe and which have now migrated to the 720S. It's an architectural leaning language that translates beautifully into a roadster.